A human fetus has been determined to have total absence of Sertoli cells. Karyotype is 46XY, and the fetus has testes with normally functioning Leydig cells. What phenotype will most likely develop naturally? Male and female internal genitalia. Male and female internal genitalia. In the absence of Mullerian inhibiting factor, which should be produced by Sertoli cells, male external genitalia will develop, as well as both male and female internal genitalia.